Your match officials for today, referee Jack Evans and assistant Mark and Oren Hazelden. Teams for today's final are as follows. Firstly, Ince Rosebridge. Number one, Reese Hill. Number two, Ellis. Good writing. We'll start again. Ince Rosebridge. Number one, Reese Hill. Number two, Ellis Kennan. Number three, Alfie Barker. Number four, Alfie Barrow. I'm glad we've got two Alfie Barkers. Number five, Sid Shaw. Number six, Oliver Hartley. Number seven, Paddy Burrows. Number eight, Remy Quentin. Number nine, Harry Wynne-Stanley. Number eight, number 10, Leighton Clark. Number 11, Ellis Ratcliffe. Number 12, Brennan Milton. 13, Oliver Lowell. 13, Quincy Gerrard. Oliver Wickles. 16, Alex Glenn. 3, Alfie Barker. 17, Jake Blakely. 20, Lewis Bussell. And we're Woolston Rovers Greens. Number one, Jack Bowden. Two, Harrison Pryor. Three, King Uluai. Four, Jaden Garrity. Five, Charlie Dobson. Six, Fiddley James. Seven, Taylor Foster. Eight, Alfie Walsh. Nine, Robin Robinson. 10, Jack Robinson. 11, Robbie Simpson. 12, Bailey Morris. 14, Reese Quick. 15, William Miller. 17, Max Talbot. 18, Sam Kane Lewis. 19, Taylor Firth. 23, Marley Taylor Harrod. 24, Aidan Wright. 21, Ryan Coates. Have it for a lie down.
Four. Number four. good enough. Woolston!
Thank you.
yourself in, pat yourself in. Test the feet.
Ladies and gents, just a quick announcement. For any spectators stood underneath the balcony on the club side of the building, can you please just make some space as an emergency ambulance just pulling in for a player from the last game. So they will need access down to the dugout, which is at the other side of the gantry. So if you please just make space, make way, so the ambulance crew can get in. Thank you very much. As well as a breaking play, we still do have programmes on sale for today's event. They're priced at £2. We have a couple of fine ladies walking around selling the programmes. They will bully you into buying one if you don't want one, so just make sure, just give them £2. It's far easier to give them £2 than I give it off. So the full pack full of information about all the finals today, so they're well worth it, a good souvenir of the day. So please, if you see them, please buy one. Thank you. That's a try for Woolston Rovers, scored by number 14, Reese Quick. Or was it? Conversion of the try by number 6 Finlay James. The earlier try for Ince Rose Bridge, it was scored by number 12 Brennan Hilton. That takes the score to Ince Rose Bridge 4, Woolston Rovers 6. And indeed, that is the half time score. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the field Woolston Rovers Greens and Interos Bridge.
Oh,
season on his own!
Ladies and gentlemen, just a quick announcement for you. We have a young man leading the ground at the moment. A young man named by the name of Sam Neal, who played in the last game for Aston Villa. Unfortunately, he suffered a bad injury and is leaving us in an ambulance. So I'd like you, if you give him, please give him a big round of applause as he leaves the pitch, leaves the club, because he deserves it. All right, we wish him all the best and a very speedy recovery.
Hey! Watch it.
Come on, big set! Boys, Woolston! Defend up!
Woolston!
Woolston! Get up!
Set penalty!
Defend up!
Hurry up!
Sam, Jaden! Talk it up! Come on, talk it up! Charlotte!
That's a try and successful conversion for Ince Rosebridge. That now takes the score to Ince Rosebridge 10, Woolston Rovers 6.
Oh!
Together for them both. Woolston Rovers Greens and Ince Bridge. Please give them an enormous round of applause for a very, very hard fought and competitive game of rugby league. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for your match officials for today's final. Referee Jack Evans and assistants Darcy Hall and Oren Hazelden. Selected by the Pool Club Development Officers up here on the balcony. And today, the man of the match they've selected is Ince Rosebridge number 13, Oliver Leyden. And as always, ladies and gents, it's always hard when it's such a great and close contest there is a runner-up. But today, please put your hands together for a fantastic performance in the final. Your beating finalists today, Woolston Rovers Greens! Once again, ladies and gentlemen, today's finalists, Woolston Rovers Greens. And now, ladies and gents, your 2023 North West Counties Cup winners, Ince Rosebridge. Ince, players, line up behind that thing there. There you go, your coach is carrying it now. Ladies and gents, your 2023 North West Scottish Cup is on the Woolston Rovers Greens. Okay, ladies and gentlemen.